U.S. Special Envoy to Afghanistan Zalmay Khalilzad has met Pakistan's Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi in Islamabad. Foreign Office said Khalilzad and Qureshi discussed the Afghan peace process and regional security situation in the meeting. Qureshi said Pakistan has always maintained that there is no military solution to Afghan conflict. Khalilzad lauded Islamabad's support for reconciliation process and shared details of talks between the U.S. and Taliban. Earlier, Khalilzad announced a brief pause in talks with the Taliban after an attack on an airbase in Bagram on Wednesday. Khalilzad said he met Taliban leaders to express outrage over the attack.